We're at the Freedom 500 tonight. Me and JH are piled in the pace truck, the official Summit Racing pace truck. This thing sounds pretty damn good. Got a
built LS3. LS3, great motor. Summit, dude.
And they just give it to us.
And it's the loudest damn thing on the track right now. Louder than all these Crown Vics behind us. This freaking Crown Vic.
Make sure you hit the subscribe button and the bell notification to let you know whenever I post a new video.
So we're gonna pace the Freedom 500 for the night. It's gonna be a great night. Hopefully it's a good show.
Most important job here, by the way.
It is the most important job. Technically, we're gonna be in first place the whole race.
Way different than my last 40.
Yeah, JH finished last in the Freedom 500 a year ago. And I think I finished like 7th or 8th. I got wrecked 3 times by Cleetus.
Wait, what happened to me? I can't remember who wrecked me.
So the problem was JH got in my way on like lap 12, and I put him in the wall. You know, it happens. Rub his race
around. Give yourself.
JH, they want to see a burnout.
We're going to do a burnout.
They want you to do a burnout. Nothing gets the crowd going more than a little bit of burnout. We gotta rip it at the starting line though.
I 100%.
Yeah. All right, so we're off, everybody. First lap.
Adjust their mirrors.
Alex Bowman over here trying to get us to adjust his mirrors.
Oh, first and second if we would have ran this.
Dude, 100%, dude. They really made a big mistake.
Yeah. Oh, hell yeah.
Check it out.
Dude, you gotta do it so loud. The fans wanna see it, brother. You gotta do it loud.
Fans, turn the dish backwards where the fans can see it. Go the opposite way.
Thank you. Oh, done. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming to the second Freedom 500. All right, the loudest you can scream. Let's give it up from Kevin from KSR. Let's hear it. Chasing this for a few rounds, man. This third one. Look, I'm gonna be honest, guys. That was way messier than I thought it was gonna be. I remember I was talking to Travis last night. I was like, oh man, we got a bunch of real clean drivers. Dude, that was the most.
Nice job, brother. Good race.
I hung back and saved the car.
Yeah. I didn't think we'd have that many wrecks. There's like nine cars left.
All the drivers were coming so freaking far. I mean, for example, these guys just...